Hi everybody, today is February 8th, 2013. South Korea ready to launch preemptive strike against North Korea. We're not being told the whole story about this nuclear test. Here in this article, it actually states that they're worried about the launch of a nuclear weapon against South Korea. So evidently the North is further along in their nuclear tests. South Korea officials are considering a preemptive strike against North Korea amid fears that the North will conduct a nuclear weapons test in response to a new round of sanctions by the United Nations. Part of the sanctions that they've tightened, it's nothing new, they're just tightening them, is the limiting of materials to build vessels, and of course, no food's going to be sent, but North Korea don't care about that. They are mad about the materials being blocked to build more vessels. North Korea last conducted a short-range ballistic missile test in December. Its last nuclear test was an underground detonation in 2009. The Hankyoer Daily newspaper in South Korea reports that Jung Sang-jo, South Korea's chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, said the military would launch a preemptive attack if signs of an immediate nuclear weapons launch against the South were detected. So they're actually worried about an attack of a nuclear missile rocket bomb against South Korea. And this would explain their threats to send a nuclear bomb to the United States. Their rocket launch in December, they had help from Iranian scientists who flew in there to make sure it was successful. Quite possibly, they're still there. Business Insider picked up North Korea's response via its official state-run media website. And I've posted a few things that they have put on there. They do not know what a real war is like, and they would shudder after experiencing our military spirit to attack in a single breath. There's also been talk, too, that they're working on what's called a super EMP. It's basically a nuclear bomb without the damage to property or buildings or people. It puts out gamma rays, which takes out all electronics, power, computers, anything that's got a chip in it. All right, well, bookmark my site. It'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I will talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.